The problem is you think that I'm an egomaniac and my server is the feeding ground for my, you know, crazy ego, basically. That's like...